Jamie Langley, thanks for joining us today for the News at Noon. New at noon today, baggage operations are back open and running at the Birmingham Shuttlesworth International Airport. Operations were shut down after grenade rounds were found in a passenger's bag. TSA agents found 40-millimeter grenade rounds in a passenger's bag in the checked baggage room, and a TSA explosive specialist was called in to assess the situation while operations were suspended. The grenade rounds were later removed and operations began again.